those schoolgirl days of telling tales and biting nails are gone. But in my mind, I know that they will live on and on. But how do you thank someone who has taken you from crayon to perfume? It isn't easy, but I'll try. If you wanted the sky, I could ride across the sky in letters that could soar 1,000 feet high to serve with love. The time has come for closing books, and long last looks must end. And as I leave, I know that I am leaving my best friend. A friend who taught me right from wrong and weak from strong. That's a lot to learn. What can I give you in return? If you wanted the moon, I could try to make a start, but I would rather you let me give my heart